In this video for the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin for Unreal Engine, we'll be looking at a couple of methods for manually adjusting and improving the results when retargeting animations for characters of different proportions. We'll look at how to improve the posture to better fit the character, as well as how to fix issues such as self-intersection that can occur in some situations. First, we'll use the plugin to retarget the Mixamo Skeleton Asset. For more information on the retargeting process, see the documentation and tutorial video linked in the description below. Now let's take a look at the generated A pose. A strange pose here is not necessarily an issue. It really depends on the animations you want to retarget. The first method we'll look at for improving the results consists of modifying the computed animation retargeting pose to better fit the character. In this example, we can see the animation has a problem with the position of the shoulders. In this case, we can adjust the retargeting pose to move the shoulders and arms into a more natural position. First, we'll select the left shoulder bone and rotate it forwards. We also need to rotate the forearm back a bit. Now we'll adjust the right arm to match. Looking from the front, we can see that the shoulders are a bit high. So we'll rotate them down into a more natural position, making sure to rotate the arms up by the same amount to get them back into their original position. When we are happy with the adjusted pose, we can save the changes by clicking on the Modify Pose button and selecting Use Current Pose. Now, any future retargeting operations will use this modified pose. Now when we retarget the animation, we can see the issue with the shoulders has been fixed. The second method we'll look at consists of manually adjusting the retargeted animation. In this example, the animation has a problem with the left hand clipping inside the body. With the animation paused, we can navigate to the problematic point in the animation timeline and manually adjust the position of the arm. Once we're happy with the changes, we need to save the modified animation by clicking the Create Asset menu, navigating to Create Animation, Current Animation, and selecting the Preview Mesh option. Now we have a modified version of the animation with no more clipping issues. For more tutorials and information about the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin for Unreal Engine, check out the links in the video description below. The plugin is available now on the Unreal Engine Marketplace. Thanks for watching.